is Drew from FlipGeeks, and today we're with PHP Comics. Can you give us a short introduction about yourselves and your comics?
Hi, my name is JC Panlilio. This is
JB.
Fuentecilla.
Emman Centeno.
These are our works, our comics. It's called Agila and
Shiroi Akuma, or the White Devil.
Yeah, original works done by us. Emman wrote and did the art for this, and for Agila, I'm the writer and
I'm the artist.
And so is Aljan Perdon, who will not be here today, unfortunately.
Agila, can you tell us something about
Agila? Agila is the story of a college professor who came upon a mystical mask that grants him, inexplicably grants him the power to fly. But other than that, he's just a normal human being. So upon acquiring this mask, he does not know what to do with it. But obviously the thought came to mind, having some sort of superpower, he would want to fight crime. So the main struggle, or I'm sorry, the main theme of this book is trying to balance a superhero career with your regular life, your job, your personal life, your family life, and etc. So here I try to, I want to show that being a superhero is not just fighting crime, you go back home and do your day job in the morning.
So how many issues have you released?
So far we have 2 issues. 1 and 2. Number 3 is in progress, I guess. So hopefully coming to con that and the next month, sorry.
By the way, congratulations. Agila was nominated in 2 categories and one.
Yes, thank you.
One best artist, right?
Yes, number 1 was nominated. Number 2 wasn't out yet at the time.
So how does it feel to be nominated in one category?
It was really surprising.
Yeah.
We were expecting to lose. I mean, we saw the other comics, like Itch, and the other one, Are You Depressed? By Gio. Yeah, I was like, oh my god. But yeah, it's really nice to just have been nominated. Didn't really expect to win, but really happy. We didn't expect to win twice either. Yeah, two awards.
Again, congratulations. Can you tell us something?
It's about a college, a high school kid, Luis, who's a son of a known mafia lord. But the thing is, he wants to protect the kids who are being bullied, or street thugs who are bullying the people in the city. That's why he wears a mask, so his identity won't be exposed. So it's like he's fighting crime without exposing any of his real life identity.
Where did you get your inspiration for?
Mostly I went through the internet and saw that people are getting bullied, and there are some people who fight back for them. If they can't fight that, then they fight. So yeah.
Was it only 1 issue?
Yeah, I wasn't able, issue 2 wasn't able to do this. But it'll come on the next con, for sure.
So, do you have any upcoming projects or things?
Actually, we're planning 2 new comic books.
Yeah, 2 new Agila. Yeah.
Borgia and Antique.
Borgia and Antique.
Those are our 2 upcoming titles.
Since we won, and we were given budget to make the next.
That's really what we're gonna. We're gonna
make Agila.
Yeah, Agila. But definitely Antique and Borgia. Those are 2 next titles. We're definitely gonna do that. Agila 3 will probably be first though, since.
I'm about to create a new superhero in series, but this time a more mythical kick.
Can't wait to see that.
I'll be included in the PHP universe also.
Yes, that's the thing with PHP comics.
Well,
I started the group initially just as 5 guys hanging out, talking about comics. Well, now it's a community where artists and writers can like collaborate. Artworks, comics, illustrations, and whatnot. And another thing I want to, for our comics, if ever we make a superhero themed comic, I'd like for everyone to be a part of the same universe, so like Marvel, DC, stuff like that. Our own, PHP verse, I guess, if you could call it something like that. Yeah, PHPU. PHPverse. Or something. So yeah. Anyone's welcome, basically. Anyone who makes the works can create. Contribute, yeah. Your character, part of our universe, no problem. As long as you know it's okay. It's good.
Not OP.
Not OP. No speedsters. Flash.
No speedsters.
Alright.
Since we're here in Komiket, how's Komiket so far?
It's a lot of fun, actually. Like, it makes me forget all the hardships we went through to make the comic, actually. But yeah, definitely worth the trouble we went through making our comics, because it was not so easy.
It was a well-planned experience, because it's my first comic. Love to see the works of the artists.
Comics are for people really buy comics. So for the final question, are you guys cat people? You like cats?
Not much.
I don't like cats, but I like dogs better.
Yeah. What if you were given a chance to own a blue cat like that? Do you like a blue cat?
Is it not?
The cats come to my.
I like a pet cat.
Again, congratulations. This is Drew from FlipGeeks.